We live now. Let's see if it's Doom 3. Nope, not Doom 3.
Should be.
We're working.
Why, hello, hello, hello.
Hi, V2.
Hi, T2.
Today we are drinking Shock Top Lemon Shandy.
And I got it to work.
It is some tasty beer. It's lemon flavor.
And the controller works now.
Hooray!
How'd you manage to pull that off?
I did it. Oh, I had to do something with the system setting.
It just works. Don't question it.
That's good. It's bad enough we have to suffer through this game.
Something tells me you don't enjoy this game, Ryan.
Yeah,
Not the biggest fan.
I don't know how to get this suit. I really don't.
I really wish you could just get it. But oh well.
Wait, no.
Yeah, well, people...
Yeah.
You can mess with settings while people
drift in, trickle in.
If
there's any mods in there, could you please be kind and make a Steam announcement?
Hey, mods, make a Steam announcement. Okay, thanks, bye.
So there's Rourke's car, but I'm pretty sure you want Chibi Chibi Bang Bang Chat.
Definitely.
Chibi Chibi Bang Bang.
Alright, you can change Emily's stupid costume.
You could change Emily's dumb costume.
To Friday Night Outfit, Cat Girl Outfit, or Devilish Outfit.
Well, since it is a horror, you should probably go to...
Friday Night, right?
Right.
I was going to say Devilish.
Because it's
supposed to be scary, you know? Set that environment.
Change him to Gray, I guess.
Yeah, the Gray Raincoat Killer.
This game is very thoughtful in all the different costumes.
Previously, during the investigation, these puppies are making me go to another town in the boondocks.
I didn't think you'd keep me waiting in the rain for so long.
Welcome to Greenland. I'm the sheriff, George Wood.
Too loud?
Call me George. There's definitely something in this town. Do you feel it, Zach? The coffee warned me.
Leaving on the mic. Just enough so we can hear it yet.
Ryan is
you
baffled.
Have a touchpad, right? It's on the side.
Oh, yeah.
Careful you don't change the channel.
Yeah. Minus.
Minus.
There you go. Yay. Well, not all the way. I still need to hear it. Like 10.
Yeah, this riveting dialogue is just...
Yeah.
Shame if
we
missed out on anything.
What does this do? Oh, nothing. Beep. Are we gross and...
Alright! Hi!
Yes!
Hi, V2! Oh, there's the song, Grand Suit.
Oh, man.
Yes!
Chains close indeed.
Hey, Mo. Hi, Sluggle.
Hello. It's I, John Trendy Clothes.
Here we are. We're... I am Common, as usual.
It's me, John Fan, your OP streamer guy today.
And today we're featuring Uncle Ryan.
Uncle Ryan.
Uncle.
Yeah.
Uncle Ryan.
You're Uncle Ryan now.
All right.
This game, we got the controller work, so it's not as awkward to play. Oh, it's still pretty. Oh, I'm hungry.
Oh, yeah. You're going to starve to death.
Now, did it say the bonus for wearing this suit is 3 times the money?
Yes. Hi, Antok!
Oh, I get it, because it's so embarrassing.
Hello, creepy uncle on talk. How are you today?
They're paying you to wear it.
Crackers, as in one cracker.
Yep, one cracker for $35.56.
Actually, I think, she's in the, yeah. I think Polly just kind of gives you a food.
Oh, hi.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
So, we're going to play some...
Donut, anyway. A $19 donut.
$19 donut. Gonna play some Deadly Premonition.
Oh,
I have a premonition.
Brick of cheese.
This is going to be deadly.
It is gonna be super deadly.
Hi.
I am starving. I need to
there are approximately 2 times as many nipples as people.
Oh.
Only approximately, though.
Oh, I have a gross turkey sandwich.
Yep. still
that
know.
Lettuce. I think it's lettuce.
Is it lettuce?
Yeah.
I guess.
It's
okay.
Weird texture.
So the thing on top is the turkey.
Yeah.
Like the. All right.
And the cooked salmon looks like raw salmon.
Here, go back to the turkey sandwich.
I ate it.
Oh, you ate it already.
Yeah.
Never mind.
This is not cooked salmon. This is raw salmon. Cooked salmon does not look like that.
Well,
like,
you know.
It changes color when you cook it.
The pool on the Titanic is still full.
Say what?
Get it? Intok is giving us some completely un...
Are you being...
Inarguable
are you being
truisms.
Intok.
Was there even a pool on the Titanic?
Yeah, probably. It was a luxury liner.
Yeah. But that seems like they would have started putting pools on luxury liners, like, not in the turn of the century.
How do I get the stupid vid games?
Vid games, though!
Vid games.
I don't know.
Where'd you get the stupid skin? I think you had to unlock your car, maybe.
Maybe. Shut up, Dad. You're not my real dad.
Go to bed, son.
Go to bed and talk.
Yeah, how do you back up? Okay, that's back up. That's weird.
Yeah, probably one of your triggers.
It's not my triggers.
Oh.
It's my shoulder buttons.
Oh, is it the same
my
as your
bumpers.
Brake?
Yeah.
All right. Go, go, go!
Oh. So we...
Joke Hitler?
Joke Hitler?
Apparently we are now Joke Hitler.
Okay.
Because we genocided his joke with logic.
I'm gonna run away and eat all the candy I want.
Yeah. Alright, so what's on the agenda today?
I want to get our guitar.
Yes.
We went to the steel mill and we fought the raincoat killer.
Right.
So now everyone should be, like, in town now.
Alright, cool.
I think.
And Ryan is in the process of getting drunk, so he'll start talking.
Mm.
As is his wont.
Yeah,
his main design.
I can't strain sober. It's just a thing.
Ugh. Oh! Whoops. It's only 6 in the morning.
How many days do you have?
It's infinite unless you
yeah.
go on.
Yeah, I think you can just play forever.
Just play forever.
Not
right.
do anything.
Thanks.
It's not like Pikmin where there's a time limit.
Or Majora's Mask.
Or Majora's Mask.
You know, games that you do want to play, you know, have more time to play.
Right. I have a feeling that you'd rather be playing
raining.
Majora's Mask.
That is a shame.
Don't worry, there may be a surprise later.
Let's go visit somebody.
Okay. You know, I do think Link would look really good in that that outfit.
In that Songkran.
Yeah,
suit.
Yeah. Especially if you got 3 times the amount of rupees.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Totally worth it.
Someone say steel mill. Look at that. Nice.
We work hard, we play hard.
But most importantly, we get hard. Steel mill.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah. Are you gonna just loiter outside of these people's houses?
Oh yeah, and smoke. It's like 6 in the morning. No one's home.
So is that like his fractured mind or something?
Something.
Probably.
No, if we are going to eventually beat this game, I should probably watch Twin Peaks.
You should, maybe.
Just to know what the hell is going on.
I've
never seen Twin Peaks either.
Oh, well, new
We
objective.
Just know that this game is about Twin Peaks on, basically on hearsay.
I need to go to the goddamn milk barn.
Okay, go to the milk
barn.
Where
is the milk barn?
Where the fuck is the milk barn?
It's not that way.
There's a phone out in the middle of nowhere, though.
Yep, there is.
You know, just in case.
Okay, it's this road. And I am...
checking maps, the game.
Where am I?
It's Google Earth before Google Earth.
Oh, I just go straight. Okay.
Okay. Twin Peaks is Slugger's favorite TV show.
Well, let's... we can actually have breakfast with the other officers. Let's do that first.
Oh, okay.
Some really shitty...
some dialogue.
Some dialogue. Get out of the car.
I bet you order coffee.
Coffee. Black. Like my soul.
You know, I do like women. Like, I like my coffee strong.
Oh. Very nice. Very classy way to bring that joke home.
Mm. Yeah.
Cream and two sugars.
I like my women like I like my coffee. Drowning in cream.
And there's the unclassy way to bring that joke home.
There we go.
All right.
Just bringing it full circle.
The office room?
Is it in the office room?
Oh, see, I thought you were going to go out to...
Wouldn't it be the cafeteria?
Yeah.
Maybe? Or did we already go in there?
It wasn't in the kitchen.
Or what? Are these cops too cheap to, like...
Oh, there it is.
Oh.
You know.
You can have lunch with Thomas!
With all of them.
I think you have to go in another room. Or another door.
All I'm saying is, why can't we go to Denny's?
Why can't we go to Denny's?
No Denny's in this town. Oh, there is a diner.
Exactly. Like, we never get to... treated to anything nice.
Got you your costume.
Hello? I can throw
yes, please. Ready to Jimmy.
So, what exactly do you want to talk to everyone about?
This case goes deeper than you think. The town folk may have heard about the murder, but they don't understand it. It's a very dangerous situation. I need to warn them properly. I hope most of them are decent enough to come.
No problem.
There's her Friday night outfit, by the
Emily
way.
Emily has made all the arrangements.
I've told everyone to gather around between 1500 and 1700.
Yes.
Great.
Yes. Extremely. Dem boobs.
Reminds me of a film I saw recently. A town is under attack by aliens. And so the mayor calls all citizens to the town hall to warn them. However, seeing this, the aliens attack the hall and wipe them all out together.
Is that relevant, Agent York?
The way they kill is fantastic. Duh. They used a combination of balloons and meat sauce for exploding heads. Those aliens start firing their death rays and heads start popping. Splat. Really quite something.
Agent York, some of us are trying to eat here.
I know, Emily, I'm one of them. Well, anyway, your cooking is the best, Thomas. Thank you.
Nope, no problem.
What a terrible movie.
Okay, back to the investigation. We need to solve this quickly.
Sure that.
And by solve this quickly, I mean let's go get a guitar.
Try.
Or try.
Okay, so how...
So we're how going, are we going to... I don't know from how long I'm going to play this, but we're going to split the day off of this and something else.
Yeah.
For now, janky ass. Deadly Premonition. This isn't running as good, but whatever.
That's fine. Whatever.
I would just like to personally thank you for that decision.
to not play Twin Peaks all day.
Yeah, right. I'd play Twin Peaks all day. And this 1 hour is probably just gonna be trying to get the stupid side quest to go.
Yep, let's do it. Let's figure out the dumb side quest. So what?
God damn it! I hate that the car just like
the car warps,
resets.
Are you serious?
Yeah, the car warps to a parking space.
Vid games.
Wow.
That's not even vid games. If it was vid games, it would just, you know, stay in the middle of the street where you left it. Because there are no rules.
Old janky app,
but... Okay, so...
Didn't you have a better car before?
He had the, like, Mustang we crafted.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Gotta do a side quest to get that back.
Okay.
Button check.
Button check.
That's the way I was going. I was going left.
Weren't you going straight? No. Like, up?
Was I?
I think so.
I turned off, didn't I?
David, can you warn me the next time you do a button check? Because, I'll actually wear a shirt with buttons next time.
Oh, okay. I'll make sure to do that.
I need to turn on January Way and turn it right.
Okay.
The suspense is killing me.
Music.
Oh, okay. I get it. Is somebody whistling in the game?
I think
it
so.
Is York.
Nice.
I hate this map so much!
This map system is
no,
super
I'm not.
Terrible.
Well, I can make the next left and just go up the road. Okay.
I'd play with your Twin Peaks. By that, I mean boobs. And talk explaining the joke.
Sure, not Grand Tetons.
You know, there's three Grand Tetons.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
just like that
peaks.
Scene in,
maybe
in Total Recall.
Maybe
no.
From Mars.
No. Man, those French, you know, trappers were so...
Whoa!
Oh, yes.
Whoops.
Very nice.
Yes.
Good thing York invested in those magnetic wheels.
This is not even York's car. It'd be like Sunnyvale's. Oh, I need to get gas, by the way. So.
Really? It has a.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Man.
Absolutely positive. Like...
Oh, hey.
Speaking of Grand Tetons.
All three of them.
Oh, I've never seen you here before. You in town to see some sights?
Gina the Rose, Jack's wife.
What's your name?
I'm Gina. Folks call me the Rose.
I'm Francis York Morgan, FBI Special Agent.
Hello, Mrs. the Rose.
I'm investigating the death of Anna Graham.
FBI? Wow, how cool. And, I like that scar.
Do you have any info on Anna or any suspicious individuals?
I hate that complex stuff.
I
let's
have more simple conversation.
Simple.
Yeah. Do you want gas
or
not?
What does cockily mean?
Means cool.
Okay. Because it does have the word cock in it.
It does.
Yeah, it does.
So. Okay.
People really like my service. They like it when I put it in, they like it
when
I
pull
it
out.
Do you
like the way I pump it?
Just thrust it in there.
Thrust in there.
Ooh.
Okay.
If we get a car wash, do you think it'll be like a cutscene?
I don't know.
Let me see.
Of her washing.
Jack kind of just spit in our car last time, so yeah, maybe.
Yeah, let's see what she does.
Yeah. What?
She just has a kitchen.
She just kind of breathes
it?
On it and wipes it. Yeah.
She just
there's
has
no
a...
suppy bubbles. There's.
And it made the scouring sound, but she used the soft side of the sponge.
Yeah.
Oh, man, that was.
I
terrible.
Like that she's just using a kitchen sponge, too.
So you must be in Oregon. Because you can't pump your own gas.
Yeah,
or
yeah.
She just says slut.
That might be. That might be real. Okay. Must be in a state where you can't pump your own gas. Wow, that. Telephone pole just disappeared into the ether.
Yes. This is the most solid game. I need to go to the goddamn milk barn, because...
I keep on thinking you're saying milk bar.
It's
like,
the milk barn.
Like in Clockwork Orange.
Right.
We go down to the milk bar.
The milk bar.
Gun store is closed.
Panda bear.
Janky. Fuck.
I'm so glad it wasn't my fault that I was crashing into things that first day.
Were you playing with the controller?
I was playing with the keyboard.
Okay.
See? Milk barn.
your transgressions are forgiven.
But will the quests open up? I don't know how to
Jack,
get
is there something
up.
Here that you want to check out? We need to be
the
at the community center
child,
by 1500 today.
Raise it.
Well,
it
just seems think like, of talking in front of all those people.
Oh!
So?
Open! Alright. Cross your fingers. Raise your arms.
Yes!
Send John your energy.
Hi there. Hi, Agent York. Do you have a moment or two?
Well, maybe just one if you need something.
Just
what's
one.
Up?
Actually, I've got another favor to ask you.
What kind of favor?
Look at that. Look at those JPEG
vegetables. New
shipments
that came in today.
How to raise vegetables
to be able to easily
make. I
know you just tidied it up, but I was wondering if you could help again. Of course, I'll reward you again. This time with our silver card.
How is this different from the last one?
You get a bigger discount than the bronze card. That means even more savings.
I see.
More savings.
That sounds like a fair deal. What do you think, Zach?
Let's do it.
Thank you, hon. The storage room is this way.
You have to do this like a bunch of times.
Right.
And you get a quest where you have to get the dude's guitar and give it back to him, but I'm just not going to give it back
to
him.
Yeah, just don't give it back. Because it's.
Can you use it as a weapon?
Yeah. You can bong people.
Totally worth it.
Alright, let's do it. Yeah.
I hope you like Avengers of Tron Vaughn.
I do. Sure. Alright,
so
how good are you at box pushing puzzles?
We'll find out. How do I start this, though? So I only have to do two, so I push this up so I can go around it to get the other one. Does that make sense?
Maybe.
Oh no, there's three.
Oh, there's one underneath there. Do it. You can do it, John. I believe in you. Part of the cards and all that.
How is this one?
Well, where's the other,
I think I might know.
Yellow square.
I do it like this, right?
Yeah, I think
yeah?
so.
That makes sense?
Yeah.
Oh, no, but then I can't get that one. I push that one there.
I think you can. You just need to go, like, the super long way.
I've only seen two places, like, yellow squares.
Two places, oh.
That they're supposed to be on?
Is
that correct?
The third one has one on it.
Yeah.
Brain puzzles. So I can't pull them.
Right. I think I know. I think I have the answer.
Okay.
Can I
start? Stop fighting.
Here, can I have the reset boxes? Okay.
It's A, you kind of have to hold it.
Alright. So. Yeah. First of all, let's push that. And
wait, how many Resident Evil games have you beaten?
A lot of them.
So you are a master of box pushing then.
Yeah, I guess.
It's more like Zelda box pushing. Really. I guess
yeah.
It'd be Resident Evil box pushing.
Let's see here.
Oh. You can't push it though.
Is it on the yellow? No.
No, you don't go because you can't pull.
What are you talking about?
You can't pull the boxes.
Here.
Because there's three.
There are. I got this. Don't worry. Let's see here. Oh, I got it.
Good, because I'm warning David.
Push that one more time. Go up there.
Oh, you're on it. Okay.
And there. And then push this twice, and there you go.
Hey, puzzle master.
Bam. This is swearing.
Good work, Agent York.
Not Suda.
I knew I could count on you.
Oh, it wasn't that difficult.
We were taught in school that the police are there to help the people. It turns out they were right. Here's your reward, then. I'll exchange your bronze card for a silver card.
Silver card.
Woo! Delicious cookie.
There aren't that many people in this town that have one of those. It's a pretty rare item to have.
So it's a real treasure. I'll be sure to keep it safe, then.
You should use it to buy a gift for that special someone. We'll give you a big discount.
Unfortunately, I don't have anyone to give such a gift to.
Really? Come on.
Really?
Well, anyway, be sure to come by again.
Yay! Part-time job. And we got a Chivo. Alright, so, now what?
Hi there.
Stream seems to be up for me, Siesta.
Hey,
bro.
Hey, bro. Rockin'. Hold on. Third place in my heart, man. My Lily and the twins. Keith. Got Jim. Oh, yeah. So buy him, too.
All right, so what?
Hey, bro.
Spiritual map to Greenville.
Special spiritual map.
Hey, man. The spot on the map is called Cope's Tunnel. One of a couple
Tunnel.
Places in town where like spooky
stuff
happens. I'll tell you a story, okay, man? But don't go spreading it around. Spirits, they don't like publicity. Back when this place was a lumber kingdom, you know, rockin' 80s.
Rockin' 80s.
That tunnel was the main connection from the lumber yard to this town. Every day, huge trailers would, like, come in and out. Lots of traffic, dude. Of course, some people were, like, all up in arms. Save our nature, stop pollution, you know. Big business was pushing in here from all over the U.S. of A. Everyone was bickering over the forest. So some of the town people got even more worked up, you know? They started a protest inside the tunnel itself. I guess maybe that was the start of all the bad times.
Radical.
Bad times.
Oh, yeah, man. Rough stuff and heavy times, man.
Yeah, gnarly.
The conservationists and the lumber workers faced off with each other. Neither side was backing down. And that made things worse.
Coco.
Amid all this chaos, there was a man and a woman who got engaged. Problem was that the man was a lumberjack, and the woman, she was a tree hugger. They rarely ever fought. But then, one morning, they had a lover's quarrel. People think that her love of nature clashed with his profession.
We'll
never know what they really were fighting about that
morning.
The man shouted. He called her an idiot. And then he stormed out and went to work. If only he had known, that would be the last word he would ever say to her. When he finished his work for the day, he got in his car and drove home.
What are they? What?
When he got to the tunnel, he saw lantern lights glowing faintly. Those fools, not again. He just thought they were protesting in the tunnel again.
That's an impulse.
And to scare them a little, he decided to speed up.
He
probably thought they'd
disgusting.
All scatter so he wouldn't hit them.
Yeah.
And why is there a
lights
bottle?
Didn't move.
It's like in a bottle.
In fact,
what do they mean? Cocoa is in like.
A second
cocoa
later, there was a thud,
Nicola?
And the lantern
like hot
flew
chocolate?
Up into
That's
the air.
Clearly like chocolate.
Slammed
I guess
on his
so.
Brakes.
Right.
Too late,
yeah.
Of course.
Chocolate gum.
Then,
totally freaked.
Snapple?
Like, yeah,
that's exactly what it looks like.
Maybe it's supposed to be like chocolate.
I don't need to tell you who he hit, do I? What's more, in her mangled hand, there was a letter to the head of the lumber mill. A peaceful settlement
rock and roll
offer.
Night. That's the guitar.
The woman had no other relatives other than the man.
On that poster.
And the lumber mill took no responsibility for the accident.
Mm-hmm.
It was going out of business anyways.
What happened to the man then?
Sure.
No one saw him again.
Probably the one right there.
Some say he killed himself.
Oh, there we go.
Or simply just vanished. You know, he might still be in the tunnel, weeping over his lost love.
So if you do the tunnel, I think
so
you
now,
get like a...
Some folks say there's a ghost of a young man that haunts the tunnel. I told you it was called Cope's Tunnel, right? Well, check this out. Some people
call it
Corpse Tunnel.
Wow.
You
heavy,
better be
man.
Careful, Mr.
Heavy.
FBI.
Heavy.
If you go down there by yourself.
Map to psychic spot A.
Let's do it.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's go see ghosts.
Is this one of the quests we need to do for the guitar?
No, but you get a weapon out of it.
Oh, okay.
It has a point.
And he said it has unlimited ammo?
Yeah.
So it's like does it shoot ghost bullets?
I think it just shoots regular bullets.
Oh.
There just happened to
be
an infinite amount of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ghost bullets would be cooler, though.
Bad news, bruh.
But he's a lumberjack. Shouldn't it have been, like, a chainsaw or an axe?
The guitar is along this quest chain where you do a bunch of part-time jobs for them.
Yeah, do shit for Lily
mm-hmm.
to get the guitar.
You only do, like, I don't know how the quests spawn. Maybe it's like through the story progression or whatever. But
okay. Should I go on to a FAQ
yeah.
and check the next one?
Check it out.
Okay. Un momento, por favor. Just eat a raw potato. Stuff it in your face.
Raw. Stuck it in my bass of the maw. What that one?
Trading guards.
With provide. No, not provide. This is the weapon store open.
So.
What time is it in the game?
It is 2 o'clock.
13:28.
I'm not gonna do the 15:17 thing yet. That's the main.
That's the story.
Okay.
Oh shit.
He's good.
So is it real time?
No, it's not.
Okay.
Someone's home.
Good to know.
So the next one for part-time job available, chapter 2, which is good. In the milk barn, non-rainy day, about 10 or 15:30.
Okay.
So about basically the same thing except tomorrow.
You should totally play darts.
Oh, man.
I actually watched the 1986 championship of darts on YouTube the other day.
Okay, and...
I'm FBI Special Agent Francis York Morgan.
So Anna was killed, but why does that bring the FBI here?
Hi, Quint. The darts bar.
I have an interest in murder cases involving young women.
Well, you know, man, this might just be another case to you, but it means the death of a friend to me. I don't want you taking this lightly like it's just another case.
I never take anything of this nature lightly, I assure you. I'm here to apprehend the perpetrator who did this.
Yeah, because local enforcement can't shine their own boots, right?
Good point.
Awesome.
You can't always
better
count
to
on the police
reflect
now, can
your insanity.
But that
yeah.
doesn't mean you're going to capture the perpetrator
Zach.
Yourself.
Is that right, Zach?
Quint.
How do you know my name?
I memorized the name of every citizen before arriving in town. I also know about you and your significant other.
You mean Becky?
Don't underestimate the FBI. We know and see everything.
I'm sorry if I was a little harsh. I want to help, I do. Okay?
Okay, Zach, I'll tell you how I knew his name. He's got a small Q on his hat. That was the only name beginning with Q that I could think of. He was even kind enough to tell us his girlfriend's name. I could read him like a book, Zach.
It's right there.
Or I could read it as if
yeah?
your name is on your hat.
Yeah.
Huh?
Hey, Richard.
You know, this game was made today.
Yeah.
I knew who it was because of Facebook.
I don't have my dart gun on me, so I can't play dart. Yes, you play dart with the dart.
You play dart with the dart
gun.
It's true, you do.
Are they completely...
I saw him do it.
Wow. No, this isn't much of a bar.
I don't know if you get dart from this one, though.
In fact, how's this a bar?
It's not. It's their house.
Yeah.
Oh, but it's called the dart bar.
Their house is just called the dart bar.
They're behind the dart bar.
Okay.
They're just home right now.
Because if it was the milk bar and the darts barn.
Darts barn? That's the
darts barn.
Yeah.
A barn awesome. A barn for darts.
Yes.
Alright, where to next? Gonna go do the next part-time job, maybe? Or can we?
Maybe? Maybe we have to wait the next day. Trying to travel that. Oh, I think we can go visit.
Oh yeah, the corpse tunnel?
Yeah, the corpse tunnel.
Yeah, let's do it.
Well, let's check to see if we can
We also need to catch George at home when it's raining.
Okay.
And we have the flower to get him.
Looks like a storm's rolling in.
It actually kind of does.
Well, we'll know it's raining because everything will close.
Okay.
Right.
Everything closes when
because the entire town just shuts down.
When it rains.
As soon as it starts raining.
And that's how we know it rains, not that it's... not.
No, it's physically raining.
Hi there.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I want to get some...
She sells you sickles.
And golf clubs. Also, 10mm machine gun bullets.
Sure, at the grocery store. Yeah, let's go to the grocery store.
It's in the forest, I guess. I don't know.
Pick up some ammo.
Now the real question is it under the fruits or vegetable section?
Good question.
Under automotive. Can of hollandaise sauce. Just the sauce.
Just guzzle the sauce.
Guzzle the fuck down.
$11.
Yeah.
I'm sure you could put it on one of those pickles or cracker.
Can you combine foods?
Crackers. No.
Nope. All right. So they just have hollandaise sauce that you guzzle.
Just fucking drink.
Root beer. Root beer doesn't have caffeine, does it?
Root
beer? Yeah, of course it does.
Sometimes it doesn't.
It usually does.
I think it's because it gets added afterwards.
Yeah.
Doesn't.
Yeah, probably not, you know.
Yeah, just to...
But for sure,
like, go to George's house. Right around the corner, I think.
Get in!
Yeah. I don't know if he's there, but...
Yeah. We can find out.
If the tunnel ever collapses, the corpse tunnel?
Yeah.
It'd be like a graveyard.
Okay. Not sure about that one. Not sure about that one, Haas.
Would they be dead hipsters because they'd be so underground?
Yeah. I'm just trying to get into the spirit of the game. Is that okay, Zach?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, York. Let's just park on this fucking lawn.
Okay.
Well, isn't it going to auto park it somewhere, anyways?
Yes. It will.
If I go into the house. Or... No, he's not home, though. There's a. Huh.
That's really weird.
Let's get his trading card. $600, though. For a trading card. In the car.
That's his house. But didn't his windows have crosses in them?
And talk.
Talk. What'd he say?
He wanted to make an announcement. He farted.
Oh.
That is all.
You know, I'm envious. I'd rather be there than here.
Oh.
Cheers.
Christ, get out of the car. It's the line. That's some old memes right there.
Zach, is there something here that you want to check out? We need to be at the community center by 1500 today. Just think of talking in front of all those people. What do you think, Zach? It's going to get fun.
We are drinking Shock Top Lemon Shandy. Belgian-style wheat beer, brewed with spices and with natural lemonade flavor added. Specially crafted for the season. On the front is a picture of a totally radical slice of lemon with, like, a golf visor cap on his head. And he's got a mohawk. Summer shocks. To serve, pour down side of glass until 1/2 inches left in bottle. Swirl and pour remaining brew to release the aroma and flavor. Enjoy. We're just drinking it out of the bottle.
Is this what the stream has come down to?
do you keep that in your boyfriend's purse?
You know, you do have a pretty awesome man purse.
Well, yeah, I guess.
Listen, okay, I don't have a response to that.
There's no response.
There's no response.
Listen, it sounded tasty, okay?
It did sound tasty, and it is tasty.
And there's also a general warning. Government warning.
Oh.
According to the Surgeon General, should not play terrible fucking games while drinking this beer.
I think you should.
Yeah, seriously. What? Why else are we here but to tell? But to play terrible
have
games?
People watch our pain.
Yeah, I guess.
And drink really bitch drinks. At least we're not.
Also, this game's not that bad.
York's car.
You're right. There are trading cards.
There are trading cards.
And there was also trading cards in Final Fantasy VIII. Yeah. That was a great game, right?
Your friend doesn't understand the majesty of Deadly Premonition. Teach him.
No, he doesn't.
Or you will have to charge.
Charge?
I don't know. Charge. Right. Charge!
No, he does not.
Don't get it.
That's okay. You're the straight man.
Yeah.
Okay, well, as long as you don't refer to me as the uncle anymore.
No,
uncle
you're just,
Ryan.
Uncle
that's
Ryan.
Canon.
No,
that's canon. Uncle Ryan.
No, that's terrible.
That's canon.
See, look over
here.
How
about
the
title. Straight one?
It's in the title of the stream.
I'd much prefer to be the straight one.
See?
Yeah, it's canon. It's legit now.
It's canon now.
Yeah.
Canon can be changed, can it?
Why is this open? Maybe it just doesn't open yet.
Uncle Ryan, can I have more of your funny-tasting water? Says Entok.
Yeah, there's some more in my...
My new water is shame. My new water is
shame. Shame water.
There's some more in my purse.
Oh, it's raining.
Oh, there we go. Rain shut down everything.
It's because the raincoat killer comes out in the rain. Fireman closes everything.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Thanks for making that less funny.
Yeah. No worries.
Wait, so...
So...
Can you actually find him when it's raining, though?
No.
No? Okay.
It's cryptid. Bullshit.
Fucking vid games, though.
Vid games, ugh. God damn it. Fucking map. It's, like, covers the fucking screen that I can't see past it. I just run into fucking trees.
So yeah, run into all of the trees.
Hey, oh, hey, George is home.
Let's do it! Yeah, let's go talk to George.
Yeah.
You can dosh right now.
Ooh. My cool FBI poncho.
Wow, that is actually really cool. Too bad it doesn't change your hair color, though.
George, which do you prefer, mustard or hot sauce?
You didn't come all the way to my house just to ask me that. You don't have other things you should be doing?
Of course I do. But I'm interested in you right now.
Interested? Agent Morgan, look, my mother is sick. If it's not urgent, I'd rather we did this later.
Is she very ill?
Well, I have to say, it doesn't look good.
I'm sorry to hear that. Anything I can do?
No, this is a private matter.
Nope.
Can't ask for your help.
You know,
but he does want to.
Back in D.C., people always turn to me for personal advice.
Later.
Yes. I'm here to help you if you let me.
There's no need for that, Agent Morgan. Please.
What do you prefer?
You need
hot
to
sauce.
Abide by the rules.
Hot sauce.
Right? Okay,
very
I get
interesting
it.
Lead in.
Right. I didn't mean to invade into your private matters.
Hi, Vidya Sauce.
Hi, Vid.
George, I just thought
Hi,
you could use
sauce.
A friend who wasn't a dumbbell.
Jason.
Back
sex
when
to
I was
Jason.
A kid,
my mother really liked this flower.
Flower?
Yes. Small flower.
No
name. It grows somewhere here in Greenvale, although I must admit I've never seen it actually growing anywhere. I think it would make my mother happy if you could get her that flower.
George, that's
good. It looks like pajamas.
Great idea. Every woman likes to receive flowers. You know all about that, right, Zach?
In any case, this is a personal matter.
Yeah, we do.
Make sure it doesn't interfere with the investigation.
Of course not, George. But I'm going to find that flower.
This is fun.
I already have it in my pocket, by the way.
Yep.
Oh, nice. Slowly closes.
Is this the... Yes, this is the director's cut.
Oh,
man.
George, here it is. The nameless flower.
Agent Morgan.
Still bad controls.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we fixed the controls.
I did this on my own during my private hours. Tell your mother I hope she gets well soon.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Well,
it's playable
at least. It's playable at least.
A little better.
I sure hope so. I really do.
He's going to close the door again.
But the combat isn't as difficult.
Hey,
got the
radio.
Take this. It's an emergency police radio. If you're ever in trouble, use it. And I'll be right there.
Thank you, George.
Can we just call in George as a striker now?
Now, Agent Morgan, don't
the
take this
fast
long,
travel.
Right? It's not an emotional
okay.
Thank you gift for helping me with my mother. I'm giving you this so we can do our jobs more smoothly, that's all.
It's not like I like you or anything. Hi, Zafo. I see you are playing The Witcher.
Witcher.
Witcher 3. Awesome sauce. Suda51 did not make this game. It is sweary.
Sweary 65.
This is a sweary 60-something game.
You know, you should tell me about the Witcher series.
And yes, they pressured him to put combat in, even though he didn't want to. You're absolutely right about that. Same person, whatever.
They come from the same clone that
Swery, Suda. All of those Japanese auteurs are just the same person. Just variations on the same person. Itagaki, they just kind of accidentally melted his face a little.
Miyokuri face?
Yes.
Fucking radio.
Imagine if Swery, Suda, and Kojima teamed up. Yeah, I guess that would be pretty cool.
Do you know? The next time I go out and I give a woman, or instead of giving a woman my number,
yeah,
I should give her, like, a two-way radio. Whenever you need me.
Whenever you need me. Call me with
shut
this.
The door on her face immediately.
Shut the door.
How do I use the fucking...
The radio?
Maybe it's only radio. During combat.
Radio.
No, it's fast travel.
You know what? Maybe it's raining and thus you can't use it.
Like, he has an item.
Maybe, main? What's main items?
Does anyone know how to get the radio?
How do you use the radio outside? No.
Maybe you get in your car and then you can use it. Or maybe, like, cake.
Maybe.
The radio is a lie.
No idea. Sauce has no idea.
The radio is a lie, David. It was a gift of lies.
It was a gift of lies.
Oh, I know what happened to it. It went in the tool log.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
You just gotta get
it
out.
Crap in my inventory.
Gotta eat some food. Stuff your face.
Things like the teleport in this game. You know, you receive an item, it teleports into your toolbox.
Right.
You leave your car parked.
And it teleports into a parking space.
Right.
It's pretty nice. So, a Suda Swery Kojima game. What would that be? And star an FBI agent in a small town.
With an eye patch.
With an eye patch. And then it has a really striking visual style and lots of objectification of women. And,
I don't want her, I want the other guy. I fucked up. In the ring, bump, 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 bump. Because the other guy does a quest line, I think.
Okay.
There
he is. Let me get his quest line. It would be a small town in the future with cyborgs, robots, and nanomachines. Bribe.
Benjamin, my good buddy. Listen up, I got something new to tell ya. I'll tell you another
what?
One.
What? I didn't read that. I went by really fast.
Did you mash through it too
no,
fast?
No, just I didn't push anything.
Well, shit. Okay.
It just like boot and fucking fall away.
Eh, whatever.
Whoops.
Don't worry, they disappear into the ether.
I'd play that game, or watch that movie.
No. Don't do that. I'm gonna do all the crap. Wait a minute. need to do Emily's thing too.
Well, let's focus on the guitar missions. We probably just need to wait until tomorrow.
Yeah, maybe I just need to go do the...
The tunnel?
Yeah, I can do the tunnel. It says 6 through 9, so if I do the... Or are those like... Is that when they're available, or what? The chapters?
Yeah, I think those are when they're available. Hmm. What chapters you can do it.
Right.
Do it. Do it in.
Let's go to the corpse tunnel.
Okay, let's go to corpse tunnel.
I don't know where that is.
Find it.
Marked on a suspicious what map purchased from Keith at the robot.
Maybe you need to use the map since you bought it.
No, it's being marked on my map. Oh, hey, it's marked. See the little triangles.
That's what those are? Hey, Cope's Tunnel.
How the fuck do I get there? Oh, I need to go back to Galaxy Fair.
Okay.
Can you zoom out?
So, nope.
Nope.
Because this map's terrible.
This map is fairly terrible.
So I need to go back to the Tortoisera's office, go down. Oh, wait a minute.
Those giant golden arrows.
Yes.
Hmm? No, nothing. Just my imagination.
Just like a small town. Just like my Japanese anime's
town.
Japanese anime towns.
I just went through that car. It's fucking phased through the car.
Do it. Yeah.
Ghost car.
Alright, so, you'd be a detective with an eye patch, who's a bit crazy but a genius. You would investigate cyber terrorism and such, and the visuals would be super stylized like Killer is Dead. That would be the Sweary Suda Kojima dream project.
Oh, there we go. There.
And then, if there was a movie adaptation, it could be filmed by Quentin Tarantino.
Oh!
Guillermo
del Toro would be the pick. Oh, okay, so we're in Corpse Tunnel.
My FBI Ponto is flipping through my clothes.
Maybe I should give it a shot.
I'll give this a shot.
Also, the controls would be terrible. That's a given.
Can hold 15 plus one bullets.
So, kill all the zombies.
Yeah, it's kill the zombies.
Kill the Zambambos.
Amazing.
Oh no.
Oh.
Fight.
Yay! They made the combat easier in the director's cut. Because it was terrible in the original.
Terrible in the play.
They just had shit ton of health.
Yeah. And it wasn't very fun.
Oh.
Except these wouldn't be zombies, they would be snatchers!
Snatchers.
Yeah, you can't say the Z word.
Nope. Don't say the Z word.
My golf club.
Hi, Turbo Cat. Fuck you, Crowbar.
Time for golf club.
Maybe you were supposed to say, let's stay together.
Yeah, I think I goofed it up.
Done goofed.
Yeah.
So is it ever explained who York is talking to?
Yes.
Yes, it is, apparently.
I don't expect it anytime soon.
Yeah, it's a pretty long game, from what I understand.
We'd hate to ruin it for you.
Yeah, of course.
No shot.
Zach, let's just say that Zach for right now is us.
Yeah, we're Zach.
We're all Zach.
Through the fourth wall.
Yes.
Basically, okay. Yeah.
Essentially saying, should we go over there? Player one.
Hey, player one.
Zach.
He knows he's in a video game? Is he Deadpool?
He's Francis York Morgan.
FBI
agent. FBI agent.
Yeah. Amazing.
I have, like, bolts to spare this game, so I'm good.
Yeah, go nuts. Maybe,
The door, maybe?
Check the door. Steel pipe.
Are you supposed to be in a tunnel?
Yeah.
I guess so.
With a deadline. Oh. Golf club's awesome. It doesn't last very long.
Yeah.
One of its descriptor words, they said it was durable.
Not that durable.
It's putting, not zombies.
Okay. So it's if you're on the green.
Right, yeah.
Cut all day.
Cut all day. All day. All night long. Bandage. That'll heal my wound.
First aid kit, that's nice. Maybe there's some more monsters that need to spawn in.
You know, yesterday I did play The Last of Us.
You played The Last of Us, cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
Did you like it?
Yeah, it was okay. Better dialogue.
Okay.
Well, that's
interesting.
Matter of interpretation.
Not...
Yeah, I gotta say, the dialogue here is...
The apparel wasn't as good as it is here.
The clothes
apparel?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
This is just top notch. You know, class and style.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you actually
I bet
got
the
hit.
Combat was better.
You actually got hit. Actually, it's kind of crazy.
Yeah?
It was really difficult.
Yeah, it is.
Like the normal Zeds.
Yeah.
Snatchers.
The Snatchers.
They're pretty easy, but they're
Snatchers
things.
Are... They're like... Never mind.
Okay, yeah. I'm making references I don't
making
understand.
References to a joke in the chat.
Ice axe.
There are these different types of zombies.
They're langoliers.
They're langoliers.
Right. And they're actually ridiculous. You go to swing at them, and in mid-swing, they'll block your shot and just bite your neck and you die.
Okay.
Just one shot kills. So.
Neat. Root beer. Delicious.
Root beer brand, root beer. I should heal up.
It's actually a small pet peeve.
Yeah.
When people call it root.
Root?
Root beer.
Root beer.
Root beer.
Have you ever
root
heard of anyone say that?
I've never thought root to beer. Pay attention.
Okay.
Root beer.
Yes.
Want to be root beer?
Want to have root beer?
Root.
Oh my.
Did okay. We make it? Oh. Okay.
Gotta go for the way of the way. Oh god, he has a gun. That's not good.
I like his shiny.
He has a spirit.
Uh oh.
Shiny spirit gun.
Like Yu Yu Hakusho.
Spirit gun!
Nice shot.
Ow. Fuck
ow.
Me. Oh fuck.
It's better than a dart gun.
That fucked yeah. Me up.
Heal. Actually. Very nice.
You know, maybe that radio would have come in handy.
They all have guns.
Yeah.
No more.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. York, no. No, York.
York, please.
Nice shot.
Please. The worst.
Is that person still alive?
I want a shotgun.
I don't know.
Well, of course not, because she's undead, but I mean...
Well, yeah. Extras for enemy kills.
Look behind you, John.
What? What shotgun jail is that?
It's one thing that I did really enjoy about The Last of Us was that there's an element of stealth. That,
right.
Yeah, which was really good. Intertwined with the gameplay.
Neat. Get emotionally invested in the story?
No. That, no, I did not.
That's mostly what I heard about Last of Us.
No.
Did you play it long enough to be invested?
Probably not.
Ooh.
Oh.
10mm submachine gun. With a red font.
I played for like 2 hours, but... The majority of that time was spent dying repeatedly.
Okay.
So.
So we just got a shoot gun with infinite ammo.
Infinite ammo.
Woo! Rock and roll! That will trivialize combat completely.
Yay! We did it! We cured the ghosts!
We cured. The ghosts.
The ghost Z.
Okay.
That sounded like a good thing to say at the time.
Fine,
so we got the, you know, infinite ammunition. For the machine gun, but does the guitar have it? Is it unbreakable?
Guitar is unbreakable.
Awesome. So it will probably just carry us through the whole game.
Hopefully, it makes a sound like
boom.
Yeah.
We can only hope.
Like a awkwardly. Like strumming.
Right. Yeah, it's driving. Driving is really good.
Fucking solid.
Fucking solid.
Fours eat your heart out. Deadly premonition. Whoa! What?
See? Super great. It's like you're really playing Initial D. Just hooked your wheel right into the gutter to get that extra boost of speed. Secret path.
Secrets.
This is interesting.
Oh shit. My awesome power is it.
Yeah, you did it. Oh, you can do it.
Why aren't you talking about movies?
I think you need to press a button to do that.
I did.
Oh.
He's just humming.
Maybe we've exhausted all of his chapter 2 dialogue with that.
What? We're on chapter 6 now.
Oh.
There's a bone.
There is a bone. There was an awesome guitar in Mad Max Fury Road. That guy was awesome. That guy was the best part of the movie. By the way, guys, I saw Mad Max Fury Road last night. It's pretty radical.
How was it?
It was good. It was just a big dumb chase scene, and that's all it needed to be. Whoa. Hip bone.
Yeah.
Wow.
A human bone? This doesn't look related to the case, but shouldn't I let someone know?
Dog.
That dog. Dog's just going around in a circle.
Dog, why? What are you doing, dog? I'm freaking out.
Okay, I'm betting.
You're betting. You're betting, man.
That Zach? Is his dead partner.
Okay.
That is my guess.
Zach is our old partner, you know.
But he's dead.
Right.
But he...
Okay.
Is...
That is Uncle Ryan's official guess.
I resent that name.
Uncle Ryan.
All right. Old.
Oh, shit.
I accept my fate. Old drunk Uncle Ryan.
That license plate does indeed say Vidgames.
Vidgames.
Oh my
god. Vidgames.
Vidgames.
And we didn't even get to change that. That's just what it says.
What is this?
It's a train yard of some sort. Or a lumber yard or
something.
Oh, okay. It just says that. Whoa!
Okay, so what is a vid game?
It's a VidCon. You know.
VidCon. Great, reference something that Ryan doesn't know either.
Yeah.
That'll help.
I mean, for all the people that don't know what you're...
Oh, VidCon.
What the license plate means.
He was referencing the best RPG game, Charles Barkley Shop in the Gym Garden.
Yes.
Really? That was the best?
Absolutely.
Yeah,
I thought Adventure Quest just kind of had like, or Progress Quest.
Progress Quest.
There
that's
we go.
It.
Progress Quest had, you know, a slight edge.
Just
over
a slight.
Shut up and jam. I mean, technically, I'm still playing it, I guess.
Yeah, I guess.
Is it like Cookie Clicker?
It's like Cookie Clicker, except with less
interaction.
With less interaction. You found a sternum, though.
A human bone? This doesn't look related to the case, but shouldn't I let someone know?
Let me just collect all of these bones.
The bone collector.
York. Bone Reaver.
Boner.
There we go.
Bonermancer.
Bonermancer.
We're not a gas. Agent Honor somehow. We're in the back row.
Yeah.
FBI man.
Did you hear about the jurisprudence fetishist? So, he got off on a technicality. Ryan got it.
Got it.
I got it good.
You're almost out of gas.
Yeah.
You're gonna run out of gas and have to walk home.
Well done. You can
also,
always eat a potato.
Also, you're gonna run out of. Your car's gonna explode.
My car's gonna fucking explode.
Just eat a potato.
Stick it in there.
Stick the potato right in the windpipe. Vigisauce, we did indeed neglect shaving. Also, you should have seen us last week because there were flies buzzing around us all over the place. Hey, we found a road. Five o'clock shadow, more like never o'clock beard.
That was bad.
Good job.
Yeah, if you don't change your clothes, flies start buzzing around you.
From smelly asshole.
From your smells.
You're going the wrong way, and you go down January Way.
Surprisingly, that's not a prerequisite to enter the hipster tunnel.
Nope. Not at all.
Nope, buffer.
All this detail.
Wasted.
All this detail wasted.
Freeze, FBI.
Freeze.
Freeze, Sarah.
So,
Sharif.
Where shall we go next?
Freeze video games!
I hope your car explodes before you get there. That would just be the best. It'll probably run out of gas before it...
Run on fumes!
You can do it! You can do it, John!
You can do it, car! It's literally over the hill. We're super close.
Digisauce, they did put a hunger system in the game.
Yeah, they did.
There's also a tired system. You have to go to bed every few hours.
Or drink a shit ton of coffee.
A shit ton of coffee.
Ah, oh, you're wrong!
Hey, Quint. Whoa, Quint was...
Wait a minute.
Quint was, riding on the outside. Yep, there's Quint. Woo, Quint! No pissing or shitting. There's no piss or shit, piss and shit meter, unfortunately.
Wow. Ghost riding the whip.
Oh, woo! My god. He has an invisible sidecar on his car.
Wow, you were moments away from your car just exploding.
Don't worry about it, his spit will... Oh wow, that was delayed. Wiping my fucking hairy arm. It's cured. That's... Look at that. Cure all.
Oh man. Ah, okay. Great car wash, 10 out of 10.
See ya, crap head.
Oh, you didn't want to bribe him again?
I can't.
Okay.
We should go to bed until tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
And just, yeah, go for the guitar. Go in hard.
Okay, again. Hey, this map! What's the point? Yeah, I think it's over the...
Or just go to the nearest bed. There's one. How do we repair our car? I was looking away. We got a car wash. It was great. There's a bone. In the middle of the forest. We repaired it by having it spit shined, like Entox Boner.
Yeah, spit shine and Entox Boner.
Yep. Ryan has no idea about any of these in jokes.
No.
Nope. He's shaking his head right now.
I'm okay with it.
He's okay with it, though. He has no idea what's going on anyway.
Your Entox is okay with your boner.
He's super okay with your boner.
Proceed. Where is Diego on Bailway?
Okay. Everyone is okay with Entox Boner. It is a requirement for V2 membership.
Hi, Quint.
Is Quint still riding dirty?
Yeah.
Nothing. Just my imagination.
That is how you drift.
That is how you
that
drift.
That is how you drift. You should also go to your toolbox so we can auto.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You get the
fast
bar.
Travel to everywhere.
Closed. It is super closed.
Zach, is there something here that you want to check out? We need to be at the community center by 1500 today.
You should probably save.
Just think
so
of talking
we die.
In front of all those people. Zach,
Takumi Fujiwara
it's going
has nothing
to get
on
fun.
You. You could look into the windows all creepy like. Hey, bro.
It's fucking love, though.
Oh, there's some honor in the corner.
There's a medal in there.
Of honor? Medal of honor?
Oh! Show me your honor.
Frontline?
No, your other honor.
Why is there tomatoes in a hot dog?
Well, some people like tomatoes on hot dogs.
No, they like ketchup on their hot dogs. I've never... What kind of sick bastard puts the sliced tomatoes on the... I think on top, like on the side.
Hmm.
Your hot dog.
Maybe that's what... Maybe that's what he was talking about when he asked the other guy if he liked hot sauce or ketchup. Maybe you're talking about hot dogs.
But then I got a huge fucking jar of hollandaise sauce. Just fucking drink.
Just drink the hollandaise. What the fuck is a green tomato? Says Vidya Sauce.
It's a tomato.
It's a tomato that's green.
Like a tomato that hasn't killed anyone?
That one is actually not weird.
Like you're green.
Like sure.
Like a new recruit.
Yeah, yeah, I get it. But yeah, Vidya Sauce. Green tomatoes are actually not weird. There's a whole movie about it.
No.
Yeah.
Let's not talk about fried green tomatoes.
They're even fried.
Isn't that about, like...
old women?
Green
old
tomatoes
women
are a thing? A thing that actually exists? Yes. Yes, they are.
But do you know what...
They're young tomatoes, and apparently they're good fried, if that movie is to be believed.
Apparently...
Well, it doesn't say good fried.
Apparently they don't have them in England, so...
Oh, okay.
I think you can leave
them. Do they taste the same? Yeah.
Yeah, they're just tomatoes. They're just green.
There's also things called tomatillos, which are like little green tomatoes.
There's like the weird orange ones.
And then there's the weird orange ones. There's heirloom tomatoes, which are like all the colors under the sun.
I think it's fucking green.
Yeah, it's raining.
And then there's shallots.
You could make green ketchup. In the 90s, they made purple ketchup.
Oh, yeah.
Because
yeah,
that was...
fucking Tardis appeared.
Because, you know, that was a thing.
There are shallots, too, which are,
There are no such thing as purple tomatoes, but...
shallots
yeah.
Onions.
Well, they are. They're onion and garlic.
Yeah, shallots.
Yeah.
Those are yummy.
They're delicious.
Green ketchup would confuse my brain so much because I associate the taste of ketchup with red. Says Vidya Sauce.
Vidya Sauce.
Yeah, that's the reason why the purple and blue ketchup didn't catch on in the 90s. Because it was gross.
Yeah, they used to make green ketchup. Yeah.
Ketchup not catching on?
Buns! Wow, that was damn
boring. Britain, people call ketchup red Nothing. Sauce.
Just my imagination.
What? They just call it ketchup. That's bullshit.
Just red sauce? See, if I heard someone say red sauce, I would assume they're talking about marinara.
Yeah.
Or a salsa.
Or a salsa of some sort,
ketchup?
I guess.
Ketchup.
Whole
donut holes, sponge
donkers.
Sponge donkers. That is super silly.
In ketchup. Yes, they do have green tomatoes. They just call them spiky wingly little
spiky
dumplings.
Spiky winklers.
Greeny dumplers.
So the weather doll is an item you get. I guess you can just make it rain and stop it.
Make it rain! Hey now, don't be having a giggle.
Having a laugh.
Oi.
You having a giggle, mate?
Oi, what do you want about?
Oh, dear.
Yeah, that's true.
The fuck's... Yeah, that's... the blue fart gas from it. There we go.
Hey, toolbox.
Finally.
What other food is weird? Because I did not know that people outside of the U.S. didn't have
green
tomatoes.
Apparently, peanut butter.
Well, yes.
Isn't very good.
That is well-tread ground.
Yeah,
by this point.
I mean, I would like to say that Adam's peanut butter is literally just peanuts. You look at the content and it says peanuts.
Peanuts.
So if you just grind peanuts, then
penises?
No.
No.
They probably do sell green tomatoes in the UK. I've just never seen them.
Yeah, hang on.
Flare. It's for an emergency.
I guess we can spawn a car. I don't need that anymore because of the fucking radio. I need those crackers either.
Heavy cigarettes.
Food culture is always so weird.
Food culture.
Because everyone thinks everything is weird, even though there's no reason why it should be weird.
While I was over there, they thought maple syrup and bacon was weird. Maple syrup and sausage, that's what it was.
Hmm.
Syrup and sausage.
Yeah.
What about
But sweet things and pork things.
Yeah.
That's the perfect combination.
But they, this wasn't, I don't know, they just, that was like, that's gross, Jonathan, but it's not, though.
Well, what about, you know, like, french fries and...
Oh, here we go. Vigisauce says beans on toast. A lot of Americans think beans on toast is weird.
I do think beans on
I
toast
I think
is
beans
weird.
On toast is a little bit weird.
I think I could eat it. I think I could get down on that.
Well, there's nothing wrong.
I
it,
also
doesn't,
think
it doesn't sound
There's nothing wrong
weird.
With either of those things,
yeah.
Beans or toast. So the combination
think,
is probably okay.
I also think it's very hypocritical that maple syrup and sausage is gross when maple English breakfast is a thing.
English breakfast.
What is English breakfast?
It involves baked beans, that's for sure.
Okay.
Just beans on everything? Just slather beans?
Like beans.
Just pour
toast.
Beans on the table and eat it off with your hands?
It has sausage.
Okay.
It's like the sausage with the husks. Bank, yeah.
Okay.
And then blood pudding, I think it is.
Oh, blood pudding. Ah, yes. All the things made with blood.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm surprised he hasn't
I need another beer.
Ripping us a new one because we're Americans.
America. Black pudding.
Oh, black pudding? Oh, yeah, it is black pudding, isn't it?
Is that one, the one made with blood? Or is it made with something else?
It's black pudding and the breakfast.
Oh, okay.
I think blood pudding is different. Something else.
He has never tried black pudding, though.
Oh, okay.
So, it's not... It's not universal.
There are blood oranges, though.
Blood oranges, you know.
That's just the color.
Blood oranges are awesome.
I need the radio.
Oh. Oh, isn't that it right there?
Jason being serious, I am being serious. How dare you have never tried blood black pudding. Black blood blarg pudding.
Can I not get the radio?
Wait. What's going on with that radio?
So John, there's one beer left. It is technically yours.
Okay.
There's the radio.
I can't select it, see?
Oh. How come? That's weird.
Do you have too many things in here?
No, I just took something out.
I enjoyed the recent stuff about Chicky Nando's.
What's that?
I don't know, but it sounds fun. Okay, so it's not an America thing. It's just a Vigisauce doesn't eat fresh food thing. That's why he doesn't know about green tomatoes.
I can't take the fucking radio out. I don't like it.
Maybe it takes up two slots?
But I cleared out like a shit ton of items.
This is weird.
Maybe
it's a glitch. Maybe you fucked up your game.
Or maybe it's only used in certain points.
No, you use it and it fucking... Oh, in any case.
Oh, well.
Anyway.
Unfortunate.
Oh, it's because of
it. It is 5:40.
5:40? Yeah.
And?
I'm saying we don't have the...
butter.
We have not acquired the guitar yet.
We have not acquired the guitar yet.
But there was promise of playing a different game.
Yeah, now you're gonna suffer. Oh, yeah, I gotta go sleep, though.
We'll sleep. We'll give one more shot at...
I can't sleep. What the fuck?
How come you can't sleep?
There you go. It has to be highlighted, right?
Sit back.
He's pressing the button, and it's not doing anything.
Uh-oh.
Also, blue butter, what?
Blue butter.
That sounds like something they had in the 90s, Nickelodeon put out.
I can't leave.
It's a sign, John. It's a sign that we're no longer meant to play this game.
You guys need to reset the game.
Maybe.
No, you get to sit through this.
No.
Like, can you do? Fuck. Fuck happened. Oh, I unplugged it.
Is that what happens? You unplugged it?
No, because you still moved.
No, it's yeah. Fucking no.
Nando's is just UK fucking with everyone. Fucking with people.
During the investigation.
Yeah.
These puppies are.
Fuck, I'm on vacation. I can stream all the fuck I want.
Yeah, it's true.
I'm not bound by any time. But yeah, I'm gonna go. Well, good. I think, yeah, we saved right there.
Oh, yeah, it's fine. We fine. Nobody wants to eat blue butter or green ketchup. That is true.
Oh yeah, someone did make blue butter. Just things that don't seem natural to most people.
Yeah, pretty much. Blue latte macchiato, because why the fuck not? Is that just pouring blue food coloring in a macchiato?
Yes, I know, this game's so... So, hey guys. Are you guys gonna be along with the ride when we play Sonic Boom?
Oh no! Probably.
Zach, we can take a rest if you're tired.
Probably gonna have to suffer through that with you. I'll be there because I'm your friend, not because I want to be.
Not
because
I want to.
And Sonic Boom is the newest...
It's the newest Sonic game.
Sonic game.
Yeah.
Okay. They've been going downhill, so is this...
Have you seen much of it? Because I can show you the cover.
I have not seen any...
Good! You should come along and suffer, because it is literally...
Yeah, here's the front cover.
You're really soft-selling this.
If you think this game
just
is
take
bad.
That in.
He has a whip? Is that an energy whip?
Yeah.
Somewhat, yeah.
Yeah, actually, it is.
And a scarf.
Yeah.
And everyone has... Bandages?
Bandages. Everyone's got bandages.
Oh, bandages are the new, like, buckles, right?
You
like
know,
Final
yeah.
Fantasy comes
sure.
out.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah.
Sure.
Vincent has, like, a billion buckles. And...
Sorry.
Four friends must face an ancient evil. In an all-new adventure, Sanic and his friends must work together to stop the evil alliance of Lyric and Dr. Eggman. Each with their own unique abilities, the team must explore, fight, and speed through an undiscovered land to save the world.
Yep.
This looks fucking terrible.
It does.
Oh, yeah.
So,
You should really be alongside when we play
Siesta
that.
Asks, did the rest of V2 bail on the Sonic Boom race? And Janara says, don't be silly, Siesta. Of course they fucking did.
Of course they fucking did.
So, well, John's still along for the ride.
Listen.
Because he bought it.
He bought this game. It has literally been...
Yeah, it's still in this packaging.
It's still in this packaging.
Yep.
For how long?
It's been on my table for like 2 months.
It's
and not touched.
Still shrink-wrapped.
There is dust on it.
There is dust on it. It has gathered dust.
And apparently it's also have gathered a lot of hatred and a reputation for being garbage.
Yep.
Did you pay full price for this?
Well, it was only like 12 bucks.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's still too much.
If he had paid full price for it, I probably would have just punched him in the arm.
Come on. Come on, David. It'll be fun. Slap.
Oh, no.
So, Konami is no longer making video games.
Konami.
Right.
Konami is no longer
really... Sorry, a little bit...
Yeah, Konami is just making pachinko machines and love hotels now.
Yet they still haven't given up on Sonic.
That's not the right company.
No, I understand. I'm saying Sonic is still... Like Sega's still coming out with Sonic games.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
They are.
Even though... Konami is
right.
Stopped. Right.
It's like my mom telling me, "Play like, are you playing your Nintendo? You're playing like an Xbox."
Yes, I am playing my Nintendo. We need to stop selling
John,
items and start selling features.
I know it's not the same company. I'm just saying.
I was giving you shit, dude.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Yeah, witty banter. We're streaming, man.
I think the difference is Sega basically still has their soul.
Yeah, somewhat.
I mean,
hey, they produce Bayonetta, everyone knows that.
Yeah, totally. Sick bants, mate. Barocco banter.
Barocco banter.
Hashtag Barocco banter.
Alright.
Ooh, a two-player co-op.
Yeah. Oh, they're focusing on mobile games, that's right. Not pachinko and love hotels, although they are focusing on those too.
What's a love hotel?
Hotel
I'll tell you when you're older.
Okay.
It's a hotel where we go and just bang.
Because the Sonic game, it says you have to be 10 years or older, cartoon violence.
Because of cartoon violence, yes. Thank you, that is the ESRB rating for Sonic Boom.
She does have a giant hammer. It looks kind of intimidating.
She always has a giant hammer.
Yep.
Oh.
That's from Sonic Adventures.
I stopped caring about Sonic.
A long time ago.
Yeah.
When are they going to make a video game about love hotels? Oh.
Pretty sure there's a hentai game you can find that's about hotels.
Is that just a Japanese brothel?
No, it's literally a hotel.
Yeah,
you
go there with your mistress and have sex.
It's literally like you pay by the hour or something like that.
All right.
Yeah.
Right.
It's really sketch.
So, okay.
Nintendo owns love hotels, so it's not like it's a horrible thing.
There's no stigma attached.
Well, Japan's weird, though.
Yeah.
I mean, they're into that tentacle thing.
They're into that tentacle. Yeah, all of them. All of them are unilaterally for that tentacle thing.
Oh, hi.
Tentacle-kun, how are you doing today?
Oh, you know.
Oh, hi.
Play hungry? Oh, no, I
ate. Ooh, Tentacle-kun.
Oh, Tascate, Tentacle-kun.
Our Japanese man voices are getting slightly more racist as time goes by. Just a little bit.
I had to take the awesome suit off because it was getting gross.
Ever seen live-action tentacle porn?
Live-action?
Live-action.
You have piqued my interest.
You had my interest, gentlemen, but now you have my attention.
I imagine it involves like weird sponge monsters and
probably. Intox Boner is about to play The Witcher, everybody.
Whoa. Which one?
Probably Witcher 3.
Which Witcher?
Since it came out.
Which Witcher? Are you witching? Hey, Usha.
Hey, Usha.
Remember Usha?
Yeah.
No, nothing.
Nothing.
Just my imagination.
Live tentacle.
He's Googling it, everybody.
Why are you Googling?
He's Googling live tentacle porn on his phone.
This is porn. Like...
Oh, good. You went to PornTube.
PornTube.
That's not.
Yeah, that's all super vanilla.
Yeah.
You need to get to the weird stuff.
Go to the machine.
Yeah, there we go. Tentacles, tentacle sex on lobster tube.
Lobster tube?
I don't know, it sounds appropriate.
Lobster tube?
We're searching for.
Oh, Siesta could just link us to some.
Is that legal over stream?
Or the high school, though.
To link.
Okay, don't ever watch Zombie Ass. Says Hogan. Also, hello, Hogan.
Hello, Hogan. You're up late.
Saw a Japanese woman poop out squids once.
Whoa. Were they like baby squid?
I tell ya.
Maybe.
Well, I tell ya.
Were they baby squid? This is the question for the ages.
This is pretty...
Oh, I tell you.
So what is lobster tube? Is it just porn?
It's, yeah. But I looked, I searched for ranch. Because
oh, look. Japanese mom, weird. Japanese wife, jerk off encouragement.
Encouragement? Can you be encouraged?
I like that. I like jerk off encouragement. It's a very nice, it's a very happy branch of porn.
I need motivation when I jerk off. I need a pep squad. Go!
Look, you can do it!
That turn. Are you kidding me?
You can do it, tentacle coon!
Do it! Ganbare, tentacle coon!
Ganbare! The Japanese girl is flying around by farting.
So, like, power poop, man.
Oh, here's a funny story.
Kapu. Yeah.
Kamen Rider porn? Kapu?
Yeah. Kapu is...
It is Sentai Hentai.
Kapu is an Hawaiian goddess.
Okay.
Okay. And of fertility.
Gotcha.
And she has a detachable flying vagina.
Radical.
Well, you know, sometimes you're on the go. You're lady on the go. And...
What? Siesta says, I like how John Fan and friends are just now learning about this.
Yes.
I know all about this. Ryan is the naive one.
The virgin.
Wait, the what? The...
Just all of the weird world of internet porn in Japan.
Oh. Okay.
How the fuck do I get in there? That's a fucking race.
Go backwards.
I lost my internet fancy long ago.
There, you made me do it.
I told you I shoot, but you didn't believe me.
Yep. That sure is a Japanese girl farting.
Octopi?
No, it just looks like just fart
one.
Gas.
Just one.
But she's flying on the velocity of her own farts.
Know. I've watched Angel Blade. I've seen a chick propel her board off her tits.
It's true.
So.
That film where the girl bends over and a gun pokes out of her butt and shoots someone? No, that's a robo geisha. And it's a sword. The sword comes out of her butt.
Gun blade? That would be...
It's a bun blade.
It's a bun blade. Yeah. It was titty guns and a butt sword.
Nice.
Revocation is perfect. Revocation.
Oh, this is
Yeah, that's Robo Geisha.
Great!
Great!
What'd I get?
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
What?
Is that a trading card?
Did I get a fucking trading card?
You may have gotten a trading card.
What's the fucking spawn?
Huh? Close enough. There's the Robo... There's a... Not Robo. There's the machine gun butt.
Hmm.
Over there. In case you're interested. You're not looking.
No, I'm not. It's fucking dark, dude.
Oh, that's true.
I can't see from here.
That's true. Oh, Ryan's getting up to really steady it.
He's really getting in there.
So that's from Zombie Ass?
What is that?
It's, I think that's supposed to be a gun, but I'm not sure. Unless it's a, we can just, you know, just look. There we go.
Yeah.
Alright, anyway. Insanely bad movie. This is like the last thing that's wrong with it.
Wow.
Well, that's what you get for watching Zombie Ass.
Alright.
Marvelous. What?
Was it a trading card?
It?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Don't break Sonic Boom.
Sorry, I didn't mean
God
to
forbid.
Down.
God forbid.
Sit down on it. Hey, wait a second.
Are you going to open it?
No.
Oh, it's already open.
Yeah.
Looks like there was a slit in the,
like
in the packaging.
Malfunction.
Damn. My Sonic Boom chastity is...
Your Sonic Boom chastity, oh no.
It was probably lost at the factory.
Mm,
probably,
yeah.
Probably.
Slipped around and shit.
How dare it.
Such a floozy Sonic Boom. I'm gonna save.
Okay.
Does this mean it's finally over?
No.
Oh.
The pain has begun.
Still gotta find that, get that guitar.
Oh, I did receive a phone call.
Yes.
That I don't have to work tomorrow.
Hooray! Fuck. Cuck. Hi, Diffaga, Perija.
Hold on. So now we can just teleport anywhere we want.
Oh, nice. Swery 65. Drink more, Ryan.
Okay, I'm doing
no
it.
No work. Party time.
All right, John, I'm drinking your beer.
Okay, good.
Yeah,
because
there's one beer left, and that was John's, technically.
Yeah.
Bolivia.
Robogeisha looks entertaining, but I don't think it's the film I was thinking of. Yeah, Robogeisha's pretty fun. You know, it's that style of...
No, I don't have to.
It's that style of dumb Japanese,
Well, don't worry, Ryan, because now we don't have to drive around anymore.
Yeah, dumb Japanese gore.
Oh, okay.
Gore flicks.
When were we supposed to be here at?
Let me check.
Wasn't it?
Let me go get it. You're supposed to be here around, 10 or 15:30.
I think I just have to go on and then
hi there.
Like go on with the story?
Yeah.
It responds to my bashfulness.
Is that Pansu?
It is Pansu with a machine gun butt. It's also a video.
Well, I need to do some sort of story, or else I'll just be wandering around for 2 hours.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want, John. We're watching this. We're watching this video.
Yeah.
Nani!
So, where shall we go next?
Oh, there we go.
There we go. There's the machine gun. It responds to my bashfulness.
Uh-huh. Oh, pump it, baby. Pump it.
Lock and load.
How embarrassing. How embarrassing for you.
To die for my butt gun?
Die for my butt gun.
Pop my butt gun. You're the butt of every gun. Oh.
No.
Got $5.
You just got $5 for breaking some property. Nice.
Wait, you actually got money from that? It didn't take money from
you? No, not really. I have to go to the town hall first.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Cool. By town hall, I mean go off the bridge and die.
Yeah, just fly off into the ether.
Now, I can only use the radio places I've been already, so something new I gotta drive
through. Okay.
That makes sense. Unfortunately.
That's unfortunate. Let's see.
Off-road!
Yeah! That's how you drift!
Yeah, you made it.
You made it. About 5 hours too early.
Oh. Yeah, it's gonna tell me that. Yeah.
Zach, Emily arranged for people to come between 1500 and 1700.
We can't do anything here right now. Let's come back at the right time.
Okay, I'm starting to develop a new theory about Zach.
Uh-huh. What's your new theory?
Okay, remember how Cloud thought he was a part of Soldier?
Yeah.
You said this last time.
Oh, did I? Oh.
Yes, you did.
That Zach?
All right.
Is this canon with Final Fantasy VII?
So are we, is it like reverse? So are we really Cloud?
We're really Cloud, but we think we're Zach.
By waiting, we're just gonna sit here and smoke.
Yep.
While everyone shows up.
Sit here and smoke for a few hours. And the deer is just gonna go nuts
Not
in the background.
Off,
oh, we're hungry. Better get something to eat soon, Zach.
Can you die from hunger?
Yeah. Yes. Technically, it'll make it so your health will go down really fast. And
oh.
Same thing with sleep. Oh shit.
Oh man, are you getting hangry? Hungry,
hungry. Hungry.
Hungry and super tired.
Oh. I'm gonna eat this fucking brick of cheese.
Yeah, eat the cheese. You ate a lot. Eat the lollipop. You stuffed your face.
Oh.
Just eat all the lollipops.
Whole
subsist on cheese, crackers, and lollipops.
And coffee.
And coffee.
And coffee. And root beer.
Living the dream.
Living the dream. Greenvale Community Center.
Greenvale Community Center.
You just said that.
Now that's an impressive building. The clock tower is impressive too.
Good night, Hogan.
Night.
Go to bed. It's probably super late over there. Enjoy this song.
And this biscuit made by Thomas.
Zach, I haven't been on stage like this since elementary school. I'm not some tree in the wind this time either. Well, that was a tough roll. That was a piece
of
scenery.
A bright red tree.
Bright red tree.
I forgot my shades were close.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Life is beautiful.
All for coming today. Getting right down to business.
York is such a weirdo.
Agent Morgan.
I love him.
From the Federal Bureau of Investigations.
It's like, see? Look at my credentials.
Good afternoon.
Look at them.
I'm Special Agent Francis York Morgan. Some of you are already aware by now of the tragic murder of Anna Graham. Truly a heinous, terrible crime. I've come to this town to solve the murder of this young, beautiful girl. And to bring the one responsible to justice.
Super serious.
Man, that's probably won't let us change everyone's clothes.
Unfortunately,
yeah. I wish it would let you change
like
George's clothes.
Happen
like,
again.
Put George in some ridiculous costume, and then you're all just wearing dumb costumes.
I asked to have you gathered here so I can share some
like
advice
a bear suit.
In order to minimize the risk of further.
Yeah. Totally.
Firstly, please, stay away from any dark, dangerous, isolated places. Those of you with children, especially of Anna's age, please, guide your children away from such places at all costs.
He looks guilty. What's he doing?
Secondly, avoid going out when it is raining.
Okay.
Now, I've heard the folklore story of the raincoat killer.
You have the
killer.
Cat fit. We do have the cat up fit.
There is
we
a
can't figure out how to get the anime car.
Is mimicking the story.
I don't know how to get the anime car.
Women should also be especially careful. I would hate
We've
to
got it selected,
victims.
Though. So once we figure it out, we can just grab it. Carol McClane.
Who's the fashionably late?
That's Carol, Thomas's sister. She owns a bar.
Thomas's sister.
Yeah. Looks like he's taking out that clipboard.
So,
kawaii.
As I have said,
Thomas
avoid
is the most
going
kawaii
when it is raining.
Oh my gosh, and the way he
Young
runs.
Women should be especially careful.
So elegant.
Report anything or anyone suspicious immediately. The murderer will be caught and brought to justice. But you must all remain on guard until we do so. That's all I have to say.
Do we even have any,
Thank you.
Leads at this time? Like,
leads?
Or, suspects?
Everyone's a suspect, basically. I vote the guy in the skull mask.
That is super creepy.
Yep. What is most kawaii in life?
It's a kawaii
when
by any means.
For our sins, we must not frown. The loss of honor was
for me,
dead.
And hear the lamentation of their waifus.
I, Oglaf, am the big anime fan. Behold my vast collection of bootleg anime, subbed and dubbed for all tastes. I, Harath, am the big anime
fog
fan.
Covers our town,
I took Japanese at my community
hell,
college and own all anime in the original
so
Japanese DVDs.
Just
all hail the big anime fan. Yeah. What is most kawaii in life?
Sure knows how to steal thunder. Well then, Zach.
So, I've...
Let's ask
I lost
questions.
Track.
Did not pay attention to that.
I've lost track of the story. What happened?
I am not.
I was too busy being super kawaii. Does the PC version
Agent
have
York?
Any DLC that the PS3 version did?
Your words
version
really
did?
Made me think about Anna's death again.
Yeah.
I don't know.
How could one do such a terrible thing? I'm still in shock. Thomas, I forgot to ask. You don't have a tattoo on your back, do you?
A tattoo? Well, I do, actually. But why?
Could you show it to me, please?
What? Now? Here?
Yes, please. This is vital for our investigation.
Ugoo! Hazukashi!
Okay. If it's gonna help you any.
Well, I'm wondering who G is now, but aside from that, Did it tell you anything?
It told me that you didn't kill Anna.
Of course not. What are you saying?
You ought to see that tattoo, Zach. A big heart with an arrow through it and love G in the center.
I don't know when he got that done, but we've all been through the 80s.
All right.
That sounds terrible.
Straight out of JoJo. That pose. I assume one of Thomas's poses. Because the joke is that all of Thomas's poses
are... Quite a performance. Mysterious.
Like girl, very anime quiet. Girl poses.
But I don't think many of your audience appreciated it.
So how do we know that this isn't Psycho Mantis?
Mr. Francis York Moore. The purple fog appears with rain.
We don't.
Soiling and ruining our town. The evil does not drain. Find out why the town is soiled. Remove the source from which it boiled.
But it doesn't say what the DLC is. I have no idea.
But for the DLC for this game? To
solve probably the crap I have.
Probably the anime car and whatever.
It is not yet mine. That is Mr. Stupid's.
Oh, this game's audio balance is great.
But if you, Mr. York, find the right timing to chat with me, that is, with Mr. Stewart. May that be. Informative and fruitful, you will see. So says Mr. Stewart.
So, Harry, you know something. But there's some reason why you can't tell me yet. Is that what you're trying to say?
Cut the poetic rubbish, Harry, and tell us what you know. We can force you to talk, you know.
Mr. Francis York Moore, pay close attention to the signs.
The signs.
The omens and the premonitions.
Are they deadly?
Small they may be, they still are finds. And helpful to your investigations. So says Mr. Stewart.
Thanks for the warning, Harry. But don't worry. Me and Zach, we know what we're doing.
All right, cool. Look at these NPCs. These NPC ass fuckers.
Quint, you're here too. I didn't think you were the town meeting kind of guy.
A friend of mine was killed, you know, man? I'm not letting this one go quietly. I'll do anything to help you catch the scumbag who did this.
He taps the space in front of his tie.
But vigilance is not justice. Nothing good will come from desiring simple revenge.
Oh, come on, I'm not that stupid. But I'm frustrated a bit just thinking that there's nothing I can do about it.
We each have a role, purpose in life, a raison d'etre. Don't forget that.
I know. Just don't preach to me. You're sounding like my old man.
Your old man speaks French?
Zach, wow. I'm in shock like a weasel in an electric chair. He just made me realize that I must be getting old.
Like a weasel in an electric chair.
So, finding your way around okay?
Yes, pretty much. But some people are hard to get along with.
People problems, huh? I thought city folks were used to things like that. There's lots more people in the city than there are here.
Well, that's true. But I started simplifying things a bit.
6:15.
Here's my new way of thinking. It's simple, really. There's only three types of people.
It is 6:15.
Criminals, victims, and investigators.
We're not playing another game, are we?
Everyone else are just vegetables.
We could.
Vegetables. Yeah.
After this story.
You really are.
Story
strange.
Sequence is over. We could just switch over. Hey, Usha.
Agent York, you make any progress?
Of course, plenty. And tell me, Usha, when is Anna's funeral?
That's still undecided. Sally isn't really in any condition to do it right now.
Her mother? I don't see her here.
Anna was her sole reason for living after her husband was deceased. Well, she's probably huddled up at home,
and I should probably take some time to pay her a visit.
Well, yes, you should. And I'd appreciate it if you could, too. But don't go too hard on her, okay?
Suspect. Ooh, who's this?
He looks like The Witcher.
He looks like
The Witcher. It's Geralt.
So you're the FBI agent, are you?
It's the general.
The general.
He'll sell me car insurance.
I'm FBI Special Agent Francis York Morgan.
I'm the general. I fought for my country in the Vietnam War.
A real-life war hero. So why are you living here?
Soldier, this is my hometown. After a man returns from war, there's no place to go other than his hometown. Your little speech, you mentioned the raincoat killer.
Was that a problem?
You imbecile. The raincoat killer's no myth, not mere folklore, not a fairy tale. It's based on actual events that happened in this town.
It is. I'm interested. Can you tell me more about this?
You kids today don't even know how to ask for something, right?
It probably is a miracle this game was ever released.
Soldier, if you want to hear more, you come to my office.
No, because despite my begrudging disapproval...
He literally exudes raw power, Zach.
Utterly
despite the credibility issues, we should give him a visit.
Some games are.
Calls himself a general, but isn't that a sergeant's uniform?
Yeah, it's just such a an obvious passion project. Oh, another suspect.
Well, we didn't get to talk to him because he was behind the counter.
With his blue jeans.
Greasy blue jeans.
I'm U.S. Special Agent Francis York Morgan. I presume you are the owner of the diner that Anna worked at?
That's right.
Nick Cormack.
He actually kind of looks like the guy from...
I'd like to ask you a few questions about Anna
Graham. Any of games that are perfectly playable never see the light of day,
though. Did you notice anything strange about her prior to the incident?
He kind of looks like the guy from Shawshank
Redemption. Oh.
Nick?
I can see it.
Are you hiding something?
No, nothing.
You're sure?
I'm not doing a very good job of hiding your nothing.
Oh, hey,
it
looks
like
guy.
I don't know. Looks like he's in the blood diamond.
It's Drebin.
I'm FBI Special Agent.
Hey, Drebin.
Francis York Morgan.
You gonna sell us some guns?
Wesley, owner of the gun store called Panda.
Yeah,
he is
people
gun
around
he's totally
here.
Drebin.
Oh, wow.
Gunsmith.
Get out of
Wesley,
here.
Wesley, the gunsmith.
Was there something you want to ask
be
me?
A wordsmith with
how do you make
navies
a living running a gun store in a place like this?
Okay.
I'd be worried because there can't be that many customers. Worry gives a small thing a big shadow. I do gunsmith work in my shop, too. If you got the skills, the customers find you. All you need is a network.
I hope so.
Toolbox.
Toolbox.
Here's what I've got.
Panda bear.
Well, I don't need that because I have the infinite one.
Yeah, exactly.
So fuck it. Fuck this guy. I don't like it anymore.
You've
than
got quite
you
a selection here.
Quite a selection.
No wonder people come from all around.
Even today, a customer paid me to go to Seattle for some help. I just got back.
I see.
Dude.
Well, I'll be
totally
sure to visit
Oregon
your store sometime.
We are in Oregon.
I'd like for you to take a look at my gun.
Understood. Honestly. Look forward to it.
Could be. Either
the
way.
The shop will be open again tomorrow.
Oregon
it's usually open from 2000 to 0600.
Gas.
See you then.
Everyone speaks in military time.
Yeah, it's really weird.
That old lady's like,
what's
that
she
metal
doing?
Oh,
what's that metal
oh
right there?
Oh
no, I have to get home with my casserole.
She's just
oh
done
my
with the introduction.
My pot is getting cold.
Roaming Sigourney, the pot lady.
Hey, mister, my pot is getting cold.
You are who?
What are you saying? I'm Sigourney. Sigourney.
Sigourney, okay. Now, what is the matter? Can you explain?
No time for chatting.
My pot
I need
is getting
to hurry
colder.
My pot is getting colder. Oh, You're useless.
Zach, we've met all sorts today, but really, she takes the cake. Amazing.
Okay, there you go.
And yet I agree with Sigourney.
Jim, Gina, Jack.
He is useless.
And a phone.
Alright, we'll...
Alright.
Hey,
we'll
John.
We've gone on with the...
What are you saving? What are you loading? Right?
Right, exactly.
What you boy?
What is wrong with York?
Hey, we're gonna switch to games, because I promised Ryan I was...
Yes. Alright, that's enough, that's enough of that game for now.
Hold on, I'm gonna be gone, so I'll be back in a second.
Yep. Okay. BRB!